Welcome back to our class. Today we are going to learn about writing pattern in English letters. A pattern of writing which helps you to write the letters neatly and clearly. Okay children? Today we are going to learn how to draw a standing line. Children, do you know which line is this? This is called standing line. Which line is this? This is called standing line. Up to down. Up to down. Up to down. Which line is this? This is called standing line. Children, let's see few examples for standing line. Can I give you some more examples? Did you understand, children? Isn't it interesting? Fine. Very interesting. Let's wind up now. See you in the next class. Bye.